I see many people who have been protesting for 50 or 60 years to make our world a better place. I see people who have never been to a political protest before in their life. Let's hear it for the virgin protesters who are here tonight at their first protest.